Asus ZenFone 10 price unofficially leaked online ahead of launch, all details. The Asus ZenFone 10 is expected to be powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 SoC. Asus ZenFone 10 is expected to launch soon as the successor to the Asus ZenFone 9, which was released in July 2022. The Taiwan-based smartphone manufacturer is set to unveil the purported ZenFone 10 later this year in the fourth quarter. Ahead of any announcements, Asus seems to have revealed the price of the smartphone in a slip-up. The phone is likely to be powered by Qualcomm's latest and fastest yet Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 chipset. It is also expected to feature a 200-megapixel primary rear camera sensor. The Taiwanese smartphone maker recently launched a test website to get reviews from users on the camera capabilities of the upcoming Asus ZenFone 10. The users are invited to vote on a series of image comparisons and state which one they prefer and why. People partaking in the test are eligible for a lucky draw to win a free ZenFone 10 model after its launch. However, in the terms and conditions section of this test website, Asus seems to have revealed the price of the upcoming ZenFone 10 in the US. Describing the promotional lucky draw, the company states, Asus provides three ZenFone 10 as the prizes of this promotion, each a prize in total. Each prize is with an approximate retail value at $749. It is hence speculated that the base model of the ZenFone 10, storage specifications unspecified, will be priced at $749, roughly 61,900 rupees. Notably, the base 8GB plus 128GB variant of the Asus ZenFone 9 was launched at a market price of €799, roughly 64,800 rupees. The phone was also launched in 8GB plus 256GB and 16GB plus 256GB storage options and is offered in midnight black, moonlight white, sunset red, and starry blue color variants. A Geekbench listing of the Asus ZenFone 10 previously suggested that the phone will be powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 SoC paired with up to 16GB of RAM and up to 512GB of in-built storage. The handset is expected to run Android 13 out of the box. The Asus ZenFone 10 is also expected to sport a 6.3-inch AMOLED display with a refresh rate of up to 120Hz, the size of the screen tip to be considerably larger than the 5.9-inch AMOLED panel of the preceding model. The phone is said to come equipped with a 200-megapixel primary rear camera sensor and it is expected to have an IP68 rating for dust and water resistance.